be here. So I'm at work today and my buddy comes in. He says, remember when we went to the game last week? Oh, I still got that cooler, still a lot of beer in there, but it's all warm now, slopping around in the back of my truck. Man, he says, they're starting to smell kind of funny. Do you want them, or do you think I should just throw them out? And I'm like, throw them out? I fear no beer. Oh, I don't care if it's red or blue, stripe or ribbon. Oh, 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 it could be weeks old, growing mold, rolling around in a truck, you know. It's liquid gold, it's crystal clear. I fear no beer. So I'm driving home from work, I get a call from my baby. She left her shoes in the back of my beat-up Mercedes. Oh, I get there, she's looking real good. One thing leads to another, and by the time I get home, it's a 8:30. My buddies are all there. Damn, it's poker night. Sorry, guys, no, they say it's all right. And the boys go straight to the fridge. But the fridge is empty. I fear no beer. Whoa. If it's red or blue, stripe or ribbon, oh, oh, it can be weeks old, growing mold, rolling around in a truck, you know, warm or cold, far or near, I fear no beer. Well, the guys are all thirsty and giving me a hard time, but I still got that cooler in my trunk. Oh, hey, give me a hand, grab a net, 'cause we're not out, no, and beer don't go bad. Beer don't go bad.